We do have some good news out here this morning. If you look behind me, you can see there's a train up there on the tracks moving very slowly, but it is finally moving again. So it looks like crews were able to get the boulders off of the tracks that had fallen up there earlier this morning. Now take a look at some of this video that we shot a short time ago. This is where all the rocks came from. We're told that all the rain we've been getting over the past 5 days caused the side of the hill to loosen up just a few hundred feet down from the Duquesne Incline. Around 2:30 this morning, several boulders fell. At least one landed on the middle of the train tracks. Another smashed into the back of the Jackson Welding Supply Company at the bottom of the hill. That business is full of welding gases. Some of them could explode, but we're told most of them are inert. Again, officials believe this landslide was caused by the heavy rains from Hurricane Sandy, and I asked if people at the bottom of other parts of this hill need to be worried.
Is there risk of other parts of the hillside going down too?
That's why we're having Public Works come out and assess the condition of that hillside.
Now, the welding company is closed for the day, but they will be allowed to make their morning deliveries again. The train tracks appear to be clear now because there is a train actually moving slowly on there right now. Only one person was inside the building, the welding supply company, at the time of the landslide. It was a security guard, and we're told that person was not hurt. Reporting live in Pittsburgh, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.
All right.